Hello, YouTube people. Grizzly Bear here, and I'm back on the forest with Mr. Mortensen, who is way down almost in the pit, and one free man who is chopping down trees
Well, I am
somewhere.
in the pit, but that's not in the
Hooray! I'm
bottom.
chopping down trees, and I have logs.
Yeah, you're starting to get too many logs now.
These birds really like me. They're just constantly going on my finger. They can't stop.
Kill them
You
and
want.
get kill them and take their feathers.
Whoa. That works.
But
Whoa. Hey.
I'm going to run around and try to find more circuit boards and alcohol so I can make explosives
I'm
and
confident
take down these
someone.
trees faster.
I'm confident someone that's played this game has done this already and to a
Oh,
successful degree.
probably. I don't even know how many people are still playing this game. It doesn't seem like many. I don't. Well, actually, no. I know Pause and Puzz has been playing it. I'm not sure who else. Ready?
Oh. Hey, oh, let's go. Come on, you can do. There we go.
You got him?
Yes. And then I can stand here, and this is getting a little bit better. And I don't have to jump. I have to jump. No!
I'm trying to remember where the best beach is to get the stuff.
To stuff. Ooh. Stuff, eh?
The original beach, probably, or close to it. The one where we had the boat. Oh, now you're up to the next platform?
Oh god,
Nice.
I almost walked off because I have to jump there. That's gonna kill me sometime. I know it.
Oh, probably. We'll probably
Or
die
maybe
several
I save
times.
myself by rope. Maybe I learn ultimate to fucking. I can't get this one.
Okay.
Strats.
They're probably just, someone's probably just watching this, like, why the hell are they doing this? It's because we want to.
Because we don't want to fucking go around every time. It
Yeah,
takes
and not only
forever.
that, but if we do fall in the pit, we can just climb down
And it takes like
instead of.
legitimately an whole episode to get down there, which
I
would
know.
suck. With this map, we just take like 2, 3 minutes to get down. Well, I guess 5 minutes because you have to climb a lot.
Well, going down, no.
Interesting.
No,
You just go
but
thunk, 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 thunk.
what?
Oh, that TV star's wife magazine cover that's in the plane head.
I
It
can't
just
get
kind
this
of
one.
stuck in my hand for a little while.
Oh.
And I guess that works.
I need to eat food.
Sure you do.
Like, my energy is not refilling anymore at this point.
I drink soda.
I eat chips.
Want to save my soda? Oh. Need to eat real quick.
I'm finding healing plants.
That's good.
I must collect them all.
Do it. Do it real good.
Drink nasty pond water. Woohoo.
Achievement unlocked.
Wait, really?
No, not really.
Fucking troll. I'm just kidding.
Boop.
Like fucking literal troll.
Troll underneath the bridge.
No. Troll in the dungeon.
Oh God, no.
Troll in the dungeon.
No. No.
Yes.
No.
You sure?
No.
I'm in a zone. Okay. Kinda sketchy, but it worked. Oh no, the rope goes into the wall. This might not be good.
Oh, seriously?
Interesting.
What?
There's an invisible rock or something that I'm running across here.
I'm gonna try climbing it through it up in it and see if I go into the wall. I go into the wall. Cool. Okay, so it works.
Okay.
It's just very weird. So we're
Stupid
fine.
glitchy.
Yeah. I mean, inside a wall, it's glitchy enough, isn't it? Ow.
Well, that. Oh, wow. You saved that one.
Oh, I didn't even make the thing yet. Well, they're gonna be able to find up here. Oh. okay, they should be fine. They should be fine. They're not moving. Okay, the logs are sitting there. Cool.
Yep.
Fucking balance it like a pro. Inside of the rock! Not Wayne Johnson, but a rock.
I was about to ask if we did an intro, because for some reason, I've always had the hardest... Yeah, I figured. I always have the hardest times remembering when we do intros, or when I do an intro for anything.
Don't worry. We didn't. It doesn't matter anymore.
There was actually a video I did the other day where, was it Shedsky? No, it wasn't Shedsky. It was Erin. She joined in with me on a game.
Yeah, I saw that.
Oh, that awkward moment when, or whatever.
Yeah.
I didn't talk for like 5 minutes because I forgot. Completely.
How do you speak?
Oh, I know how to speak.
I don't know.
I totally forgot the fact that I was recording. I was like, God damn it.
I think I ran in the wrong direction, but I found some more alcohol and
circuit
boards.
I forgot I actually had stuff down here.
I just need to find dead bodies with watches.
Okay.
Oh, God.
This is a scary jump. Very scary jump.
I kind of want to see. Except I'm nervous to climb down until we're all the way down at the bottom.
Well, at least halfway.
Congratulations, guys. Like you are down at water level.
We're at water level?
Yes. I'm swimming in water, and your names are right in line with it.
Hello.
Okay.
I lied. You're below water level.
Yeah, we're a little bit lower.
I see the water level. What the fuck? I'm seeing the water level right now. There's like a fog that shows a line. I think that's the water level right now.
Okay.
That's just my game though.
Probably.
So I can see the water line. That's gonna be annoying now that I actually see it. Oh, I shouldn't have brought it up. Fuck. That's gonna bug me forever now. Oh god, don't do that.
What?
Ooh. Nothing big. Just a serious injury. Cowabunga!
Oh, that lag. I thought I was going down.
I heard you put your thing on.
Shh. Ooh. That never happened.
Never happened. Shut up.
It never happened, ever.
Ever of all time.
There is no radio in this game.
No, it isn't. You're right. Sorry, I forgot.
Well, the sun is going down.
Okay, I have another one. I could have gone super far down, but I don't know if I'll be... I'm inside of the rock and it fucked me. I fell through the fucking rock.
Oh, God.
I'd say, get out. And
no,
reload.
Gosh. Oh. Yeah? Poor Mr. Mortensen. Yes, guys, we know it's cheating to leave and come back, but you know what? We don't care.
When
you can't get
anyway.
Your
I didn't
body.
Save. I did never save.
No, you didn't. Oh, goddamn, Mortensen. Except you didn't gather too much stuff, did you?
No. Sorry.
So you should be okay.
Rip.
Yeah, that is unfortunate.
Well, if you didn't
don't go deeper into the rock if you're inside of the rock in the glitch. Don't do that.
Just don't do it.
Just walk on the platform. Fine. Just ignore that you're inside of the rock. Just walk on the platform. Just focus on not falling down. I didn't focus on that. I focused on that was inside of the rock and it probably wouldn't be able to get me further in, but it did get me further in, so rip.
So are you exiting and coming back on?
I'm already out for like 2 minutes. No.
Oh, I didn't know they had left.
Reinvite.
Yep.
Rip. Fucking rip.
Ripper sticks.
What?
Exactly.
Oh wait, that means that you just got free fucking leather and hide because I put my hide on the thing.
Nice.
Ah, glitches. Oh, it's this one that's the stick, sorry. Okay.
Oh, I'm blowing up some trees.
Don't light on fire again. I don't want to see that fucking rebuild.
Oh,
again.
God. That was weird.
Well, that one's off, too.
Pretty much exact same stuff. Oh, I have another rabbit. And I have apparently a fish. Okay.
Yay, fishy!
Oh, I wanted to do the golem thing, but I forgot it.
You mean my precious.
Don't you see sweet?
Oh, I was thinking my precious, but, you know, okay.
Like fishy fish something something. I don't remember the thing. Gollum, you're too weird for me to remember you.
So now Mortensen has to make his way back here without dying.
I'm already at down here.
The last time he saved was here. He just hasn't saved during any of our recordings. At least today.
Yeah, that's why I constantly save.
Oh, I can't reach. Fuck.
What?
I can't reach the thing, so I can't put the stuff down.
Dang it.
I have to make another one and then remove that one. Fuck!
Well, here, do you want to come up and sleep so you can see easier?
I'm going to do this first just so I don't have to do it again, I guess.
Okay.
Okay, I can reach that one. Cool.
I hear hysterical laughter.
Yep. And I don't think our doors are locked. You have to lock those doors.
So you get booped out of the wall if you're inside of it and you move, so... Keep that in mind, so you don't, like, boop in the wrong direction.
Okay, they are locked.
I want to get booped in the wrong direction, that's good. That's a good thing.
Does that sound like
you don't want to get booped?
Wait, I can climb the rope from the platform now, the first rope.
Oh, nice!
I guess it fixed itself. What? Okay, whatever. Hey guys, you can't hit me. Oh, that's a bird.
So falling to your death was useful for something.
Yeah, it fixed the game. For me, at least.
Hooray!
Asleep! Sleep!
Hmm? Oh. I'll go over there.
No, you're the one that's...
Oh. Blind. She's looking at me. Backing away slowly.
We got rid of nearly all the six that it says to gather.
Except for those six.
Yeah. Oh, sleep.
Ready to sleep?
Yep, go. Hey, first try.
Woo!
Save. Oh my god!
Why do we lose so much hunger and thirst after a night's rest?
Well, because you're resting.
I'm not nearly that hungry when I wake up.
I am.
Let's say you ate at 8 p.m. and then nothing else. And you wake up at 8 a.m. Of course you're hungry.
Yes, but I'm not starving to death.
Well, not immediately anyway. Be awake for like 10 minutes and like you're gonna notice the difference.
Okay, I blew up a few more trees.
Okay.
Stop blowing the shit up, bro. You ain't missed past this.
Hey. It's efficient.
Why are you blowing up all the shit? Last time I checked, you weren't Mythbusters.
Walls. Mythbusters no longer exist. Well, on
they do, but they're the Grand Tory and the fucking...
The TV Harry series is over.
Okay, then. I saw a lot of posts on Facebook that they were still going, but whatever. I guess
they're
liars.
Well, the TV series is over, but they do live shows now instead.
Yeah, all I heard was that Cary Grant and... Trant?
What?
Cary Grant and Tori wasn't there. I was like, oh, whatever. They're still going, right?
Yeah, they're
but now
they're
a live show. So, well, I guess whatever.
Yeah, they're a live show, no longer on TV. So, Mythbusters is sadly over unless
they're
you see
50%
them.
Dead.
Pretty much. Pretty much.
Inside of the rock. Not Dwayne Johnson.
You probably should have said that, but okay.
I actually witnessed a rabbit getting caught in a trap.
Could you pass me the sauce? Never mind, you didn't pick it up. What did I say that I shouldn't have said? I said it already earlier.
No, the Dwayne Johnson thing.
Yeah, I said it earlier too. You didn't react that way.
Didn't hear it earlier, so.
I said I'm
you
inside
said
the rock.
It multiple times
yeah,
earlier.
Yeah, I did.
I don't remember.
Prison.
Why shouldn't I say that?
Funny.
Is the rock gonna come at knock at my door
bunny.
And beat me up? Is that what you're insinuating?
Give me the bunny.
What is
no,
that about saying?
I was no, it sounded more sexual, so.
I know, that's why I said not Dwayne Johnson.
You made it sexual by actually saying that.
No, but it's a, I'm not it's, sure it's, where it's the funny because went. His name's The Rock. God damn it.
Yes, I know. I understand.
Everything but you... doesn't have to be serious. Okay.
Oh, I need some more steaks.
Steak. Jose de Jalapeno and a steak.
Exactly. Oh, Jose Jalapeno.
I need that fuck. I need to watch that DVD now. Like, literally now, while I'm recording, I need to watch that DVD.
Jeffafa. Donafa.
Donom. Stop it.
.com.
Oh my god, the rope is kind of away from the platform, so I don't know if you can use the rope. Shit. Actually, no. You just don't use it on the way down. Derp. Hey.
Derp to derp.
Her to der.
Der to der.
I only have fucking 40 cloth? What the fuck? I need more. I need rope help.
I have 38 cloth.
Oh, I can't go up with the rope. I can't go up the rope.
How sad.
Seriously.
What the f- Okay, never mind. I just jumped and did it. That was fucking scary.
Yeah, I have no clue what's going on.
No, I don't think I can catch him from here. Well... Okay.
Ready? Number two.
Okay, didn't even fall. I didn't make the thing! Fucking hell. Happened again.
I am not coming down there again. Like, screw that until we're done. Or I'm going to save first. Because I don't want to lose all my crap. I have too much to lose!
Too much crap.
Too much crap.
Creep. Too much crepe.
Too much crepe?
No! The wood fell off the map.
You fell off?
The wood fell off the map.
Oh, okay. That's not too bad.
Yeah, me falling off would be awful.
No, don't worry, Mortensen. It's not falling off the map. It's falling and landing on that invisible barrier that exists halfway in the sinkhole.
I can't even see the wood anymore, so I don't think that's a thing anymore.
Really?
I can't even get back up. I can't climb the rope anymore. Fucking hell. This is glitchy as fuck.
I am really sleepy right now.
Thank you for mentioning that. Now I'm tired.
You're welcome.
I'm stuck down here. So.
God, I have to go back to work tomorrow.
Oh, crap. It is Sunday, isn't it?
Yeah. Going back to work.
Thanks for ruining my weekend.
Trust me, my weekend's ruined at the very beginning when I know I have to go back to work on Monday.
I think I'm stuck down here forever now.
Hmm.
I cannot climb the rope anymore. It happened.
I'm gonna
once
blow up these two trees.
Well, so what do you want to do now, Mortensen? Then.
Shit. I hear stuff breaking. I'm gonna try doing this.
I'm blowing up trees.
If I place it here, maybe that will work. I don't know.
So, like, is it just too far off, or what's up?
It's literally like, it's touching the edge of a plank.
Can you jump and get it?
I did it once, but I don't want to fall down. It didn't work the second time, or the third time. But I put a platform right here underneath you, and that might help, but I don't know. If anything, it's at least it will catch you. That's not gonna help at all, fuck. I might have to make a platform from all the way down to get a platform here.
Oh, God. Could you do a platform that's off to the side of that one? Like, that's attached to
it? I tried, but I don't want to fall off.
Well, I mean, you don't have to go off anywhere. I mean, like, just
can I use
the
floor
side.
On it? Can I use the custom floor on it? Does that attach?
That's what I was asking.
Try it. Just do it.
I'm trying. I'm trying to find it first. It attached to something. Did it attach to rope? It attached to the rope? What? Did you just find a strat? I think we found a strat, it's because it's attached to the fucking rope.
Seriously?
Wait, no, it's not anymore. I'm confused.
God, that's
don't
scary.
Don't worry, it's just magic.
Okay. It's really weird. Doesn't it exactly behave like you expected to?
I don't know if I'll be able to get these down to you. Are you ready?
I am trying to figure out why the fuck this is happening. Oh wait, I can change that? I'm confused. Okay, I'm gonna stop that. Yeah. Oh, you're there.
Ready?
Yeah.
Go on.
I picked you up, please.
Go two. This thing is sketchy.
It's the least sketchiest thing we've done so far, ironically.
Yeah, probably. I don't know.
I mean, this one rope kind of busts that, but whatever. I didn't expect it to be that precise. Yeah?
Let me know if you see a log flying past you.
Cool. Why do you throw a log past me? Yep, that's flying, and that's flying, and it's going down. It disappeared. It straight up just fucking disappeared out of thin air.
So the invisible barrier is kind of still there.
I think I can climb the rope from the very bottom platform, so I think we're fine. If I get down there, I think I can get on it. So I think you just have to jump. You just have to jump twice down to be able to get back up. But like that's fine. As long as you just don't fall to your death. That's like the bad part.
Ready?
Oh, you don't want me to fall to my death?
Aww,
what's the fun in that?
Thank you.
God damn it. Can you get that or no?
No. Wait, did I? Oh, never mind. Confused. I can't even. Okay, never mind. I can get that. Missing two more.
I only have one with me.
I have a log.
Yeah, you're not down here though. I
can't
even get that one.
So what path do I follow?
Fucking... No! Don't jump and pick a log up. That's not a good idea.
No, Josh, stay up there.
Why?
Oh, it's stopped
raining.
We
don't want more than the two of us on here. We're keeping a straight line. Going past each other will lead to certain death. And we actually need two wood. We need two wood instead of one.
Well, there's one, it looks like, wedged underneath this platform right here.
No, that's just one of the ones that are attached to the walls.
Oh, interesting.
Yeah, no, right.
Alright, I'm back. It stopped raining, so I opened my window.
Yeah, so definitely if you jump, it makes you drop logs.
Yeah. At least to a certain extent. It seems to be random, sometimes.
Hmm. Interesting. I'm gonna sit on this bench.
Okay.
And just look at our construction work. Like the fucking.
I can't see you. I can see your names moving under the ground.
Yeah, I know.
Ready?
Hey.
Drop one.
That worked. I can get it.
A one, a two, a three.
Drop
a
two.
One. That's how you count, right? Whee! Ah. I can reach the rope.
What the heck? But can you climb all the way back up? Wow.
Yep. Sup? Sup, bro?
That works?
Sup myself.
Okay, now seriously, what are these 13 logs for?
I don't know. I really don't know.
I'll put another rope just for fucks.
No, don't waste claw.
Because, like, if I ever get in that situation, it's good to have it. I mean, I guess it's pretty much 100% consistent to get on that rope. Fuck.
What?
Nothing. If you didn't hear it, then it wasn't anything.
I just heard you say, fuck, and that's all I heard.
Okay, then it didn't matter.
Do you have more trees coming soon, Josh? Or?
Me?
Yeah.
Why?
I'm actually working on the ones on the sled. That's and it's starting to get low.
Define low.
I need wood over.
You're echoing for me.
That's the game.
Oh, you're doing the okay.
That's why I said over. I was being stupid.
Wonderful.
God, why do I come down here for this?
Because
dear God, I am going to die because of this.
Oh wait, actually leave those there. I forgot to make a platform again. This happens consistently, every single fucking time.
You think you would learn, but, you know.
No, it's video games. You don't learn.
So, Josh, you should go to the other side of this and see how far down we are compared to...
Yeah.
The other side?
Yeah, like the other side of the hole to where you could see the platforms going along this.
I didn't want to go up. Whatever. Whoa! That was weird.
I'm carrying a log.
Well, carry the log to the other side. Oh, fuck. Don't stand there. You don't want to stand there. Oh, don't do that, please. Don't do that, please. I can't. No. Okay, I got it.
Not that far.
Yeah, you guys still have a little ways to go. A lot of ways to go.
God, this is very far down compared to what we did the last time.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, God. This is going to take so long. I need to eat food again.
I need something to drink that's not just water from this.
Oh,
God.
Alcohol?
Okay. Time flies. Time fucking flies, doesn't it?
Yes, it does. Like, we've gotten, what, 3 platforms done since we started?
Actually, I think only 2 levels and then a couple of platforms.
Well, guys, you only have a couple minutes.
I know, we might get 1 more done. That's
ridiculous. We're making this last platform if it kills me before we ending. So you only need 4 more wood. I'll go all the way back up here because it's going to be faster that way. If I just walk down with the wood. Like, really, it'd be faster if you all just walk down with the wood, but eh.
Yeah, you could this time. But you have to be careful, because when you're right next to each other, you push each other.
I know.
Okay, fine. I'm running down. I have 2 logs.
Well, actually, it would take a longer time, because someone person had to go would have to go up before someone else would have to go down, you know?
So which is fine, because
it would be
if
faster, but also wouldn't be that much faster.
Yeah.
Whee! Thank you all. Physics.
Unless we had halfway, man.
Oh, God.
Can't use this rope.
That's, you have to climb up the wall for
yeah,
that
one. That's, wait. Oh, it just still doesn't work for you. It just works for me. That's great. Oh, that's scary. Okay.
Oh, God, why would you do that?
I'm supposed to be down here, so. Yeah, that's why I would do that. Oh, God. Stop. The log noise is still going on. No! And you're the host!
Oh, crap. Amanda.
I told you to get away from, to get closer to the wall. Because you would fall down. Could you pass me the wood, Josh?
No! No! God damn it! I need that bag!
Okay, next time let's not drop it here and drop it further up.
Oh my god. Oh no! I might have to exit off.
Oh, I fucked up. Oh. I fucked up. Wait, I'm still alive! I can go down. I can go down and save you.
Wait, seriously?
Yes, I survived.
Oh, if you can save me right now.
I'm gonna do the fucking tab glitch. Oh god.
I'm about so halfway. Slow.
I know. I'm also about halfway down. And I wait forever
halfway
for this
through the skull.
Sliding. Yeah, I know. But I'm halfway down. Come on, slide. This is taking forever.
Oh, I'm so dead, aren't I?
No. You just have to wait forever.
Yeah, I know. That's the skull goes through, and it's already past the eyeballs.
I joke. I kid. Here I come. Never mind, it stopped again.
That awkward moment that you completely missed the ledge that I'm on anyways.
I think I could just walk down here.
I might have to reset that part, because I have to have that stuff.
Yeah, I can just walk down here. Oh, I found my platform that was glitched out. It was actually, went fucking down
okay,
here.
Okay, well, ignore it and come save me. I'm saving
you literally right now.
Oh,
but yeah, the fucking
amazing
platform went all the way down here, like I said. I wasn't wrong.
Is it? Oh my god!
So yeah, that's useless. Get out of here. Now it's not gonna be annoying. Oh, that's so
oh
nice.
Oh my god, you saved her.
Okay, so
and I also
no,
saved
go,
the game.
Don't go all the way down.
I'm not doing that. Actually, I want to check since I haven't checked for a while. Climbing axe. Nope, steel doesn't work.
Yeah. So I'm thinking what we should do is make a temporary shelter here and save.
Well, I'm thinking what we should probably do is also end the episode because look at the time.
Well, yeah. Well, I wanted to end it after we save it. That's why I wanted to.
Well,
yeah, sure, we can save first.
We'd have to walk through the entire cave.
Not necessarily. I'm saying, let's make a temporary shelter.
Oh, okay. If it can't even be built there in the first place.
I know, I'm trying to figure out. Oh, there we go. I had it.
Do you have enough sticks?
I have enough sticks, so it doesn't matter. Never mind, I don't. Okay.
Ah, shit.
Well, that fucking helps. Can you drop some sticks down here?
God damn it!
Where are you guys? Do you want me to just try to jump down to you?
Do not jump!
Slide, rather.
If you can slide down slowly, yes.
Okay.
If you can jump, no.
I'm gonna eat some food real quick.
Thanks.
Do you want to end the episode here?
Yeah, let's end it here, and then you guys can come and save us, so... Thank you all for watching. Like and subscribe below. I guess next episode you'll find out if we all survived. So
that looks pretty cool.
See you all later. Yeah.
Yes.
So we'll see you later. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye now. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.